first thing we need, son, is a nice hot fire. There she goes. The next step is the charcoal. There's nothing like good old hickory smoke for flavor, son. And finally comes dog's best friend. A juicy, tender, delicious steak.